Learning phonics involves understanding the relationship between letters and sounds. Start by learning the sounds of each letter and then progress to blending those sounds together to form words. Practice decoding words by sounding out each letter and then blending them together. For example, the word cat would be sounded out as k-op-top. Once you have blended the letters together, say the word as a whole.